still sounds good to me. Like we were 17.
Look at how well these lifting straps work for carrying furniture, appliances, and mattresses. Dollies can damage floors, hand trucks beat up stairs, and don't tug, mattresses get ruined. You can pick items up by hand, but you have to bend down. These adjustable straps carry items inches off the floor to avoid lifting high. Dollies get stuck in thresholds. These straps lift right over door sills. And not only do they encourage proper lifting techniques, but they also employ leverage, making the pieces you carry feel lighter.
Medically speaking, I would use the Forearm Forklift because I think it's a safe device. I would prefer my husband to lift furnishings with the Forearm Forklift instead of by hand because I want him to protect his back.
When we were moving in, we had this huge entertainment center. We had it down the stairs and in a truck in no time.
Here's how easy it is to use these adjustable lifting straps. Put the straps underneath the item you're about to carry. Cross them, bend with your knees, insert your arms into the desired strap loops, place your hands flat in front of you, and lift.
I love the fact that I can use my Forearm Forklift to move furniture around, to steam clean my carpets in areas that I haven't gotten to.
Your forearms are a fulcrum of support. These adjustable straps use that fulcrum to your full lifting advantage. In fact, your forearms safely support much more weight than your fingers, which leaves your hands free to stabilize and maneuver the load.
As a builder, moving things like bathtubs or drywall, I can't think of anything that would be easier and more convenient to use, and I think it'd last a long time.
Buy the best moving tool ever.
Thank you so much for watching. If you like what you've seen, click on the subscribe button for more videos. If you're interested in the product, then click on the link located in the description area for more details. Thanks again for watching. See you next time.